Hey guys, Mandigar here. Hope you're having a good day or night as it may be. In today's Looney Tunes World of Mayhem video, I will be looking at the loot I am getting from the Foghorn the Invincible tournament. So without further ado, so right now I am number 133 on the leaderboard, but I haven't really claimed a whole lot of the rewards, so let's have a look how it goes. At least not the wheel spins. So first we look at the quests. So the wooden shield thing resets every day. I generally get to 15 shields. I haven't claimed so many tomb pieces yet, but we will see how much it gets to, and the rest is not really related to the event. I have a little bit of energy, so we can just look here. So the qualifiers, I 3-starred everything. For the championships, the only battle I haven't won is this one here. It's a bit too hard, since I have to use these two. It doesn't really work. Maybe if they get more stars, but I don't know if I will make that later. That was another shield. So let's go spin some wheels. So I have 4,627 of these buckler things, and the shields I have 45 of. It would be nice to get to 48, but maybe that won't happen. We will see. See if we can get some jackpots. There should be some with all these spins. But it doesn't look like too many overshots, which is always a good thing. Two times overshots, four times Foghorn. So I've basically been just replaying the campaign battles a bit every day, spending 200 gems for extra, wow, for extra energy. That was a lot of Foghorn pieces. Well, actually not a lot of pieces, but I landed on him 8 times. Not a single overshot, I think. Still would be nice with some jackpots. Laszlo, that's good. I guess in the weekend I will make a video where I rank up everybody. Okay, no overshots, nice. Pepe, almost another star. Fragment, I think that's 7 star, 7 fragments actually. I don't remember if he's missing one or two more star fragments. That was one overshot. Not bad. Come on, jackpot. I think Contender actually might be overshots now. No, he's needing 250 more Pepe. Pepe is overcharged now. But still, not too many. It's a pretty decent wheel for me. There's not big chance of getting overshot. Wildcard. Just one overshot, but no jackpot yet. Come on, jackpot. Where are you? There was two overshots, I think. Yep. I wonder how many tune pieces I will get. I think this campaign is more generous than, or this event is more generous than they usually are. So, last chance for a jackpot for this one. At least the 10 spins. We will get some energy, I think, from tomb pieces. Elmer the Sure can get another star fragment. Okay, then we can do the buckler wheel at least once. So here, everything is Foghorn, except for the 1% chance of getting some ninja pieces. Ten, seven, it's very low numbers considering how hard it is to get the shields. But it's pretty close to 5-star. Let's see what we got here. So we must have gotten some of the tomb piece quests. Only one of them. That was not the... I thought I would get more. So let's see how close we are to the milestone here. Didn't even get that with 11 spins. Okay, I thought. I was pretty sure I would get there. For an extra 50 Elmer pieces. Okay, what about energy? We have very little. Definitely not enough for 4 more shields. So we can go spend the rest of this. So 21. So that will be 18. Five, five, eight. Not that much. But still, I got more than 2,000 tune pieces. That's decent. And here we can do 3 spins also. No jackpot. Is Still think it's a pretty decent amount of tomb pieces. 2,195 tomb pieces. Without spending any golden tickets or anything really important. Number 52 on the leaderboard. Okay, not too bad actually. So I guess that's all for this video. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed it. Mandaga out.